We were watching some footage from before the game, and even though the red side of Manchester claim they hate the blue side, there seemed to be an awful lot of respect for their manager, Roberto Mancini. He was shaking hands, signing autographs and having his photograph taken, and generally being the centre of attention as he walked along to the dugout. Well, he was the centre of attention till he got to these three cheeky lads. That is, and well done.
Brilliant, brilliant. Well done.